Sulindac is a nonsteroidal anti-inflammatory drug, NSAID, of the arylalkanoic acid class that is marketed as Clinoril. In this video, let's find found. What is Sulindac? What is Sulindac used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking Sulindac? How does Sulindac work? How to use Sulindac? What is Sulindac? Sulindac is a nonsteroidal anti-inflammatory drug, NSAID, of the arylalkanoic acid class that is marketed as Clinoril. Like other NSAIDs, it is useful in the treatment of acute or chronic inflammatory conditions. Sulindac is a prodrug, derived from sulfanilindene, that is converted in the body to the active NSAID. It was patented in 1969 and approved for medical use in 1976. What is Sulindac used for? Oral Sulindac is indicated for acute or long-term use in the relief of signs and symptoms of osteoarthritis, rheumatoid arthritis, ankylosing spondylitis, acute painful shoulder, acute subacromial bursitis/supraspinatus tendonitis, and acute gouty arthritis. Contraindication. Sulindac is contraindicated in patients with known hypersensitivity to Sulindac or the excipients. It should not be given to patients who have experienced asthma, urticaria, or allergic-type reactions after taking aspirin or other NSAIDs. Side effects. Some common side effects of Sulindac are headache, dizziness, nervousness, diarrhea, constipation, gas, ringing in the ears. Sulindac may cause other side effects. Call your doctor if you have any unusual problems while taking this medication. Pharmacodynamic. Sulindac is a nonsteroidal anti-inflammatory indene derivative, also possessing analgesic and antipyretic activities. Mechanism of action. Sulindac's exact mechanism of action is unknown. Its anti-inflammatory effects are believed to be due to inhibition of both COX-1 and COX-2, which leads to the inhibition of prostaglandin synthesis. Antipyretic effects may be due to action on the hypothalamus, resulting in an increased peripheral blood flow, vasodilation, and subsequent heat dissipation. Half-life. The mean half-life of Sulindac is 7.8 hours, while the mean half-life of the sulfide metabolite is 16.4 hours. Dose. The dose of this medicine will be different for different patients. For oral dosage form, tablets. For osteoarthritis, rheumatoid arthritis, and ankylosing spondylitis. Adults, at first, 150 mg, mg, 2 times a day. Your doctor may adjust your dose as needed. However, the dose is usually not more than 400 mg per day. Children, use and dose must be determined by your doctor. For acute gout, bursitis, or tendonitis. Adults, at first, 200 mg, mg, 2 times a day. After the pain is relieved, your doctor may direct you to take a lower dose for a while before treatment is stopped completely. Children, use and dose must be determined by your doctor. Safety advice. Using this medicine during late pregnancy can harm your unborn baby. If you think you have become pregnant while using the medicine, tell your doctor right away. This medicine may raise your risk of having a heart attack or stroke. This is more likely in people who already have heart disease. People who use this medicine for a long time might also have a higher risk. This medicine may cause bleeding in your stomach or intestines. These problems can happen without warning signs. This is more likely if you have had a stomach ulcer in the past, if you smoke or drink alcohol regularly, are over 60 years of age, are in poor health, or if you are using certain other medicines, such as a steroid medicine or a blood thinner. That's all the information about Sulindac we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.